At NASA Langley Research Center, engineers have developed multifunctional lightning protection and detection system for aerospace vehicles, along with many others on his team. Senior researcher Kenneth Dudley has created a new technology called SANSIC, which is a multifunctional system. SANSIC will help make the next generation of aerospace vehicles become safer and smarter.
So it's a special sensor, a planar spiral sensor that is without electrical connection. So it's a way that we can sense lightning and lightning damage and effects from other damage mechanisms based off of a sensor that has no electrical connections.
The new technology serves as a multifunctional material to both detect and protect a vehicle from lightning strikes. This dual use translates into a very efficient use of weight on board.
In aircraft, a weight is very important. Since you have to add that weight anyway, let's add some extra function. So we're going to turn that mesh into a multifunctional material where it's protecting against the lightning strike, it's sensing any damage that may occur due to the lightning strike, and it can sense a number of other things. If ice were to build up on the leading edges of the wing or any part of the aircraft, it can detect the change of condition.
While this product can be used for lightning protection, it has other applications, such as measuring tire wear and pressure, along with shock absorption for the auto industry. The sensors can also measure fluid level changes within any type of tanks. Let SANSIC provide your future vehicles or items with its multifunctional material.